Alrighty, it's a mead from the Prairie Bee Meadery. This is a bourbon boucher. It is caramelized honey that has been turned into mead and aged in bourbon barrels. It is a limited edition and was about $32.50. Glare all over the place. Twitch. Oh man, that smells delicious. You can smell the oak, you can smell the bourbon just in the back. It's very delicious smelling. Kind of flowery. It's really pleasant. Some kind of berry in there. Can't pick it out. Oh, that is tasty. Oh, wow. Yep, that is tasty. It's dry. It's quite dry. But yeah, you can taste the bourbon. You can definitely taste that it's caramelized. Definitely. It is, again, floral tasting, not just smelling. It tastes of green grapes, apple, and I think Saskatoon berry. Oh, that is divine. Yippers, that was worth the money. Yeah, slightly woody, slightly earthy taste as well. It's on the finish here, you get a little hint of sweetness, but really not much. Yeah, it's really quite delicious. That's from the Prairie Bee Meadery. You Google that, you'll get a store here in town and a list of other places around that you can buy it in the province. Or you can order it from them. I don't know what the delivery range is or if they mail out or not, but yeah, they do have online shopping. That's it, that's all. This is delicious. I'm going to give this an 8 out of 10.